stopping traffic. For what?
God.
This is exactly why I give myself 1 hour to go to work every day. I don't know if you guys can see me, but this is exactly why I give myself 1 hour a day. Because shit like this happens all the time. If it's not a train, if it's not an accident, it's some other bullshit like this. Are these people letting go one car at a time? Oh, there we go. Finally, oh. Wearing a hairnet, and that's to keep my hair nice and fresh during the drive to work. I get a lot of stares, a lot of weird faces, and that's because, well, I'm wearing a hairnet. What kind of guy wears a hairnet while driving? To prevent those looks, I'm putting on this hat. Expected. Time to go, guys. I'll see you guys when I get out.